And welcome back to my channel. My name is Rachel if you are new here, and I'm so happy to have you here. So I had a wedding a couple months ago, and it was a black tie wedding, so I needed a formal dress and I needed it quickly since I waited a little bit to the last minute to order these dresses. So I went to Amazon because I knew Amazon had really great prime shipping as well as a really great return policy. So I ordered a few dresses and I wanted to share 5 of them with you. Some were fails and some of them were beautiful, especially for the price. I'll share the good, the bad, the ugly, as well as the dress I did end up wearing to that event, which was actually one of the most affordable ones out of the group. So I wanted to show you the 5 most interesting ones that I did order, since I ordered a lot of black dresses that were very similar because that is what matched with my fiance. But even some of these dresses I might have would have worn, but they just did not match right. He was wearing a navy suit. Some of these dresses were navy. It just did not work well. So if you have a holiday party coming up or a formal wedding coming up, these dresses may be really great for you because Amazon does have that super, super quick shipping. And because we're in the holiday time, you have till the end of January to return items on Amazon. So that's super convenient. Another reason I do like shopping on Amazon, because they just make it so convenient for customers. So I will be sharing the prices for each of these dresses as I see them today. However, keep in mind with Amazon, sometimes the prices change. So if they are different from what I state in the video, I'm sorry about that. They probably are close though, so at least you get like a ballpark idea of how much these dresses cost. So the first dress I want to show is a very classic silhouette. This dress comes in a variety of different colors. The fabric is definitely great quality, especially for the price. It definitely feels like a formal dress. It has like a teeny bit of stretch, but overall it has really good structure. It has a great crossover top as well as a slit in the front for your leg to peep through. Really liked this silhouette of this dress. Unfortunately, I only ordered it in navy, and so it didn't go well with the navy suit. But depending on the color you get, this dress is $45 to $55. I paid $45 for this one, and I ordered it in a size medium, which is my true size, and I thought it fit perfect for my size, so I would order true to size on this one. But I really liked it. I am 5'4 for reference also, and I thought that the length was perfect if I wore shorter heels. It was on the shorter side. You'll see on the try-on, I had taller heels on, and it was just like a little bit short. But in terms of full-length dresses, I feel like one of the biggest struggles, especially if you order last minute like me, sometimes the struggle is that they're too long. So I actually thought that the length was perfect, and you just have to wear heels accordingly, or just wear flat shoes. That would be perfect too, if you're average height, you know, it depends on your situation. So this one was really nice and great quality for the price for a formal dress. So this next dress was absolutely beautiful, and you can definitely tell the quality difference between this dress and every other dress that I show, even the ones that I really love. But this one is also significantly more expensive. So this dress that I ordered was from the brand Adriana Papel, which is a really great formal dress brand, and this dress cost $211. So again, significantly higher than the other dresses, but in case you are in the market for a dress in that price range, it is sold on Amazon. I did get it for Prime 2-day shipping. The reason I didn't choose to wear this dress for my formal event was, not only did I find a dress that was like significantly less that I loved just as much, but it was like a little itchy. So here it is. It's a beautiful sparkly dress. It has like a two-tier effect, which is beautiful, so it doesn't make you just look like shapeless. The length was perfect too. I think it bordered on a little long, so you would definitely have to wear heels with this if you're average height. So I mean, plan accordingly. If you're like on the taller end, this is actually probably perfect for you. And I thought the quality was definitely unmatched compared to any other dress. You could feel like the weight with the beads, and the stitching looks really beautiful as well. I also ordered dresses on Nordstrom too for this event, so let me know if you want a part 2 where I show the top dresses from Nordstrom. But I definitely thought that this one compared and even looked nicer quality than some of the dresses from Nordstrom. So I mean, it makes sense. This is like a designer brand dress. But if you are looking for a dress with a quick turnaround, it can get to you in 2 days, this one definitely would be a great option. This one also comes in more colors than black. I think it comes in like a gold and like a champagne and a silver. The variations are slightly different and the prices are slightly different too. Some of the colors do cost closer to $260, and they don't have as many color options as many of these other dresses, as they are like a designer dress style. All right, so this one I wanted to share just for fun, but this one was a complete fail, like super fail. This dress was awful. And I actually got the link for this dress from a YouTube video that I watched a long time ago. And I thought when she put it on, it looked great. And I was like, wow, that is such a unique dress. So I actually saved it to a list on my Amazon list because I was so impressed with like how different this dress was. It was awful though. I don't know if I just got the wrong size. I purchased this dress in a medium. Not only does it just like not even have a tag, this like feels like a tablecloth. So I don't know if this is like a different quality dress than what she had, or maybe, you know, the manufacturer changed. I don't know what it was, or maybe I needed to size down, but for whatever reason, you'll see in the try on, the material is super thin. So you would have to wear a strapless bra, but like it would have to be a strapless bra that like didn't show any seams at all because the material is super thin. It actually feels like a tablecloth. It's like feels like kind of fleecy on the inside. Like, I don't know if you can see, but it's like fleece. I don't know how else to describe it, but it's not thick. It's like super thin, fleece lined tablecloth material, like super, super stretchy. So sizing down would probably be great. In terms of length was fine, but the whole situation with the arm, it just like, it would have needed to fit your body perfect for the look to look right, or else it just looks silly, to be honest. Was not a fan. And this dress comes in a variety of colors and it costs $50. So it's not like an affordable price for a formal dress, but $50 is still a lot of money for something that looks cheap, in my opinion. I feel like this should have been closer to $20. Next up, I wanted to show another expectations versus reality dress, because this one also, I was like, what the heck, when I put it on. And I was like, why did I order this one? And then I looked at the picture, I'll pop it up right here, the Amazon picture, and I was like, oh yeah, this was pretty, like on the model picture, but in person, it just looks so cheap. So it feels like it's like tablecloth material. This is what it looks like. It has like off the shoulder little sidebands, and the length was fine. It has a slit in the front, and that was all nice and everything, and the material is not terrible. It has a little bit of stretch, but it's not nearly as like cheap and stretchy as the red dress. But the top part, the bodice part, just looks so cheap to me. This dress cost $50 also, maybe the same manufacturer as the red dress, I'm not sure, because it has like the same like expectation versus reality, in my opinion. Like, look at the top here. Like, see how this like lays? It like laid awkwardly too high, and I feel like it just like didn't look good because there's no structure here whatsoever. Now, definitely not a fan, but I thought I'd share because it is a very popular dress on Amazon. They have a ton of different colors, so you may be tempted to give it a try. I would not recommend this one. So last but not least is the dress I actually ended up wearing to the wedding. And this was the cheapest dress out of the five. And I loved it. And to be honest, the material is not super luxe or like high end. But the thing is, the fit was so nice on this dress and the material made it so comfortable. So this is what the top looks like. It just kind of looks like a classic bodice. But the reason I loved this dress is because not only did I feel like the fit was really flattering on my body, but also it just like, it was like a classic look that was well structured. And even though I would say the material was definitely like, it's stretchy, it still was not thin, if that makes sense. So I felt very confident in it. It wore really well. And also because it's cheaper, I didn't feel weird about throwing it in the washer afterwards. And perfect length. It had like kind of a, I would say like a mermaid type silhouette, which I think is very flattering. This dress comes in many different colors also. And this dress was $33.90. So only $34. And this dress I actually liked more than any of the other dresses that I purchased. So if you are in the market for a formal dress, I do recommend this one, especially if you're going to an event where you want to be comfortable. Like if you want to get down on the dance floor, this dress is great. And I highly recommend it, especially for the price. All right, so that concludes my formal dresses that I tried from Amazon. Please let me know what you think. And if you have ordered from Amazon for any formal dresses for holiday occasions or for weddings, let me know if you have found any successful dresses and maybe we can share like which ones were the hits. Because with Amazon, because they support so many different vendors, it can be really hit or miss. Before you leave, I do want to invite you to subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please like it. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Bye. This sweater I'm wearing is this cashmere sweater that I got from the thrift store, and it is so itchy. I don't know what the hype around cashmere is. Like, I thought cashmere was supposed to be extra comfortable, but this is not.